Hello? You've reached the House of Unrecognized Talent. Please start after the...
Sounds like...
Hold it! Gonna kick your ass! How do you like that, Squilliam? I got a drum of a marching band fast. Drum. Hey. People, settle down.
Gentlemen, today we're going to talk about two types of men in this world. There are betas and there are child groomers. And if you, my friend, are a child groomer, then you might just be a yogurt male. A more sophisticated and evolved version of an alpha male who grooms children on the daily.
When do we get the free food?
How's that harmonica solo coming along, Plankton?
It's tremendous. Wanna see?
People talk about Undertale when they want to act smart, right?
Right!
Everybody ready? And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three, four.
Story of Undertale.
I fell from...
Well, you did it. You took my one chance in happiness and crushed it. Crushed it in...
You're welcome.
So thanks. Thanks for nothing.
What kind of monsters are we? That poor gamer came to us in his hour of need and we failed him.
You're welcome.
I just hope that Squilliam doesn't...
Squilliam?
What are you doing here?
I just wanna watch you.
I'm gonna give you about 10 things that are gonna turn you into a fucking beast. Number one.
White boy go. Oh, I'm sauced up. Yeah. I mean, you guys know what I'm talking, right? I'm talking about boogie bombing unsuspected teens at local parks. Okay, you wanna go with the groups of teens and, you know, put a little Fortnite dance here and there. You know, get a little bit of the whip. You know, the nay. I'm going a little bit this side to the side. Yeah, hit the Quan. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, Millie Rock reverse. Ooh, yeah.
When do we get the free food?